Today we will study how to convert a binary number into decimal number using fx-991cw calculator. First switch on, then go to home, go to second page. Here there is a base n, go in this. Then using this format button, change decimal to binary. Here we see there is written binary. So in the last video we had seen an example 100111. We had seen that 100111 in decimal is 39. So first press exe button, then click on format button. See, here it is written decimal 39. Okay, thank you.